away, folks. You're now entering the corking room. This is where the final step in the bottling process happens, where we prepare all the corks for all the bottles of Brunello that you saw earlier. Any questions? Yes?
I've always actually wondered about that. How do you cork the bottles?
Excellent question, Mabella. As you can see, we are soaking all the corks in this room right now. These three guys right here are some of the most talented cork soakers. Say hello, you old cork soakers.
Hey! Hey!
Now, I'm curious, how does one become a cork soaker?
As we like to say, cork soakers are born, not made.
Luigi here was simply born to soak cork. Come on, Luigi.
I love soaking a cork. I could soak a cork all night long if they let me. I would soak two corks at once.
So, are all corks the same?
No. I like to soak the big, thick cork.
I like it along a skinny one.
I like the dark ones.
The great thing about the cork soaking is that while you are soaking the cork, you can also massage at the grapes. Until the cork is ready.
So how did you learn to sort corks?
You know, I'll never forget the first time I soaked a cork. I was 15 in a summer camp.
You know, I've noticed that all the cork soakers are men. Do women make good soakers?
Oh, yes, yes. Monica, Carmela, come in here.
Come on in.
Mariana, come stai?
Monica, tell these nice people how you soak the cork.
Well, ever since I started soaking cork, I'm the most popular girl in school.
Is it true? Men come from all over just to watch us soak a cork. And Grandma Carmela still soaking cork at age 87. I gotta say that. It's
a great thing in Italy.
Seems like a family business. So does your wife like soaking... soaking cork?
Well, she used to when we were dating. Now, not so much. No.
Could you teach me how to soak cork?
You know, when are you walking in here, I could have sworn you're already an expert cork soaker. Yeah.
I dabbled in college. But let me ask you this. Do you ever run out of corks to soak?
Oh, I'll never forget. This one vintage was unusually large. And I thought Giuseppe would need the extra corks.
And I thought Marcello would need more corks.
So we soaked each other's corks at the same time. Remember?
Can you imagine that? Me soaking his cork while he soaked mine? What year was that?
The year we soaked each other's corks?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was what? It was like 60... Late 60s, right?
Yeah, yeah.
68?
I wanted to say 70.
You sure it wasn't earlier than that?
I mean, it was some time around.
Let's just say between 68 and 70, okay?
This is all really so fascinating. So, do you think that one of you could teach me how to soak corks?
I do. Oh, I'm sorry. Come with me, my Bella. I will let you soak my cork as long as you want.
Well, I'm Chabella. Cheers.